Cockroach. Cockroaches are included in class and sector of phylum Arthropoda. The body color of cockroach is brown or black. Bright yellow, red and green colored cockroaches have been reported in tropical regions. Sizes ranges from 0.5 to 3 inches, equivalent to 0.6 to 7.6 centimeter. It consists of long antenna, legs and flat extension, the upper body wall that conceals head. They are nocturnal omnivorous that live in damp places throughout the world. They have become residents of human homes and thus are serious pests and vectors of several diseases. The common species of cockroach, Periplodeta americana, adult measures about 34 to 35 mm long, with wings extend beyond the tip of the abdomen in males. The entire body is covered by a hard chitinous exoskeleton. In each segment, exoskeleton has hardened plates called sclerites, dorsal tergites, and ventral sternite, or joined to each other by a thin and flexible articular membrane, arthrodial membrane. The body of the cockroach is segmented and divisible into three distinct regions. 1. Head. 2. Thorax. And 3. Abdomen. Head. Head is triangular in shape and present anteriorly at right angles to the longitudinal body axis, formed by the fusion of 6 segments, and shows great mobility in all directions due to flexible neck. The head capsule bears a pair of compound eyes and a pair of thread-like antennae arises from membranous sockets lying in front of eyes. Antennae have sensory receptors that help in monitoring the environment. Anterior end of the head bears appendages forming biting and chewing type of mouth parts. The mouth parts consisting of a labrum, upper lip, a pair of mandibles, a pair of maxillae, and a labium, lower lip. A median flexible lobe, acting as tongue, hypopharynx, lies within the cavity enclosed by the mouth parts. Thorax. Thorax consists of 3 parts, prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. The head is connected with thorax by a short extension of the prothorax, known as the neck. Each thoracic segment bears a pair of walking legs. The first pair of wings arises from mesothorax and the second pair from metathorax. 4 wings, mesothoracic, called tegmina, are opaque, dark and leathery and cover the hind wings when at rest. The hind wings are transparent, membranous and used in flight. Abdomen. The abdomen in both males and females consists of 10 segments. In females, the 7th sternum is boat-shaped and together with 8th and 9th sterna forms a brood or genital pouch. Anterior part of genital pouch contains female gonopore, spermatheca pores and collateral glands. In males, genital pouch or chamber lies at the hind end of abdomen, bonded dorsally by 9th and 10th terga and ventrally by the 9th sterna. Abdomen contains dorsal anus, ventral male genital pore and gonoprophysis. Males bear a pair of short thread-like anal styles which are absent in females. In both sexes, the 10th segment bears a pair of jointed filamentous structures called anal cerci.